Hey everybody, it's JNR Fan. Welcome back to Let's Play I Wanna Be the Guy. Okay, we gotta kill this crap. Oh god, I missed it. Okay, there we go, we got three of them. Just gotta get the last three. Oh shoot. Oh crap. Can I get them? No, I can't. Oh god, I'm screwed. Oh, I got one of them, good. Just have to be fast now. Nope. Oh crap, I missed. Come on. There we go, it's dead. Alright, we got it. As long as they don't die by these spikes. And don't screw up right here, I'm good. Okay, double jump into the... damn it! Fucked up. Okay, at least I got those ones dead. Okay, activate them. Shoot them. Okay, I know I can get this one from right here. Gotta get that last one. Just do what I did before. Trick it. And then jump and shoot. It's dead. Okay. Swear to God, if I screw up again, I'm gonna be really pissed. I really do not want to screw up again. Well, that's not bad. Can I get up there like that? Nope. Oh well. Through the spikes again. But these are easy. Okay. Jump. And then to the right. Okay, we got it. Now I have to play the waiting game. Oh my god, hurry up. This is gonna be one of the most boring rooms, Kane. There's a million gajillion spikes, but I gotta wait for the platforms. Because they move so goddamn slow. Okay. Now we can jump on it. So this room's really not that hard. Gotta jump in time. Oh, it could have restarted and have him down there. Oh, that would have been a lot easier. Okay. Do. Now watch out for these spikes. Once if you move at the wrong time, you're dead. Just do walk right into it. Turning. There we go. Jump again. Now we just wait. Okay, we're almost done. Okay, I'm bored. Might as well just wait. Not much else you can do. Okay. Wait for it to get down a little bit more, and then I'll walk right onto it. Because I don't want to jump into the spikes and kill myself. Not a good thing to do. Oh my god, please hurry up. For the love of God. Okay. Walk off, because if you jump, you're going to kill yourself more than likely. And for those of you who watched this on my old channel, this room, I tried to do the glitch where you can go in between the wall and the spikes. It killed me, so I'm just going to dodge the spikes in this part that's coming up. As we wait for this to walk up, because the glitch doesn't work for me, and I do not want to have to do this room again, because it's bad enough I spent this much time waiting. Okay. Yeah, and then we're just gonna run to the right, because it's not like the platform's moving that fast where it's impossible. Okay, those spikes. Okay, never mind, I was gonna say something I don't know. Oh, this area again, crap. Okay, let's try it. Aw. Oh. What the hell? I saved up here. How come I started down there? What the fuck is going on with this game? Maybe if I save over here. Swear to God, this room won't take me that long as last time, because now I got my controller. Oh! Why am I falling through the floor? Kane, your game's broken. Well, just this little part of it. It wasn't like that in the old version of the game. I didn't remember. Okay. Let's get going. Okay, we got it. Oh, no. I swear to God, I hit the... Oh. Hey, fix the glitch. I swear to God, I hit the jump button before. Stop mid-sentence to explain something else. Ooh, that was close. Okay, this won't be hard. Oh my gosh, it's easy now. There we go, made it. Hardly any time at all. Still do not like this part because I have to be careful, but at least the analog stick lets me get much closer without... without screwing up. Okay, activate this guy again. Get up here. Oh my gosh, this is easy. This is fast. I'm doing so good. Turn it off. Or on, I mean. Turn it off. See if I can jump across then. Because I don't want to go back to the Castlevania area. Let's go. Ah, crap. I was supposed to keep that on, wasn't I? God damn it, I'm stupid. I was supposed to keep that on so I can fly. Oh, how could I forget that? You keep the fan on so it can blow you into the Castlevania area and then you pop up on the other side. God, oh my god. That was so stupid of me. That was really stupid. Oh my god. Thought it was gonna kill me. Okay, he's through. Now I did it right. That was so stupid of me. Alright, yeah, there we go. It's gonna save. And then we'll go into the little train right next time, GNR fans. So, time for it. See you on the next video.